If your lips are moving, if your lips are moving, then you lie, 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 baby. Boy, look at me in my face. Tell me just you're not just about this place. You really think I could be replaced? No, I come from out of space. I'm a classic girl, I'ma hold it up. You're full of talk about it and love. What we got is straight overdue. Go find somebody new. You can buy me diamond earrings. Na, 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 na. But it's better on your collar. So goodbye, bye, 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 bye. I know you like your lips are moving. Tell me, don't you think I'm dumb? I might be up, but I ain't stupid. Talking around for circles, spin your time. I give you space to give me sweet time. Saying how I'm your number one. But I know you like your lips are moving. Baby, don't you know I'm done? Hey, baby, would you bring them tears? Don't you know I'm done?
Malaga Familia! Ella as Meghan Trainor!
Thank you, po!
Wow! Alam mo, ibang, sobrang blessed ka.
Thank you,
sobrang,
po.
Sobrang blessed ka kasi ibang klase talaga ang boses mo. Ano, pag nakikinig kami, talagang Meghan Trainor ang dating. Pero, Ella, hinahamong kita.
Sige nga po.
Gagawin natin ang Your Face Sounds Familiar Kids Edition, Minute to Win It.
Ah, sige po!
Isang lip moving challenge to.
Wow.
Paunahan tayo na ibababa ang coin mula sa noo hanggang sa baba.
Opa.
Gawin nating 20 seconds.
Wow. Ay. Let's go, Ella. Kaya mo
yan.
Let's go,
let's go. Okay. Ilagay natin sa noo. Magpapakatotoo na ako yung nandaya, talo pa.
Hindi ako nandaya!
Ang galing mo talaga, napatunayan mo, mahusay ka talaga. Kaya samahan mo ako dito, Ella. Tignan natin kung nagustuhan ba ng jury ang iyong performance ngayon as Meghan Trainor.
Hello, good evening!
Good evening po.
Now let's start off with Kuya Gary.
Nabigla kami, nabigla kaming lahat sa pag-rap mo. Kasi ang sarap pakinggan ng isang hindi rapper na katunog niya yung isang marunong talaga mag-rap. You followed the directions na binigay sa'yo ni Teacher G. Kampante ako. Ang galing talaga ng ginawa mo. Ang challenge kayo, yung mga darating na linggo. You keep it up, okay?
Thank you po, Sir Gary.
Ito naman pakinggan natin ngayon, Ate Shawi.
When she said na first time niya magra-rap, tapos nagawa niya, so you learned something new, right?
Opo.
So magagamit mo yan in the years to come. I'm so happy for you and I'm so proud of you.
Opo.
Ang worry ko sa mga darating na linggo, naku, pag na-assignan kaya to ng lalaki or something,
alam mo,
challenge, ko babae, kahit ano
challenge kaya niya. Yun, pero palagay ko, kaya pa rin.
Kakayanin niya. Oh, kasi yung range, yung vocal range niya, malaki. Yeah. So, yep. Siguro yung low register niya, magagamit niya. We'll see. Pero tonight, this performance, believe na believe kami sa'yo.
Galing!
Thank you.
Thanks, Ate Shawi. Eto natin na natin kung anong masasabi ni Mr. Inner Ear himself, Augie Alcacid.
Yung transformation mo, can you imagine from Mega to Megan? Di ba? Mega siya, tas ngayon, grabe. Palagay ko talagang na-master mo na eh. Yung inner ear, inner eye.
Ayun, tas sabi ko na nga ako eh. Ipapasok mo pa rin yan eh, inner ear.
Outer face. Ella, congratulations. I cannot say anything more. Well done.
Thank you so much, jury. Ella, maraming maraming salamat sa'yo.